Well, we are here ready to go, folks. As we welcome you guys back to the AV Mugen, we are set for ready for this awesome tag team match as we get ready for an epic tag team match here. As I explained earlier, things have really been shifting here on ECW with a lot of attacks recently for the past number of weeks, or the past 2 months. But this pre-Friday the 13th edition of ECW is going to continue with doubles action as we get started here. As Terry Bogard, welcome back, Terry Bogard. Legendary Wolf has returned to ECW finally to kick off the new season. And he's not alone. It's supposed to be a handicap match, but as Terry was also come back, Li-Mei and Tanya invading Terry Bogard's space once again. These damn Bagels Club bitches. But also Ramon stepped into the occasion and said, you know what, let's make it a tag match. And I said, you know what, let's do it. Why not make it a tag match to get rid of these infantry Bagels Club assholes out of the occasion. You know, I'm siding with my guys. Terry Bogard, of course, one of my personal favorite King of Fighters characters, is back finally. Let's kick some infantry Bagels Club ass. Let's go. As we're on top of the sun here in this one. Round one, let's do it. I mean, Li-Mei and Tanya are not easy. They did some training on Extreme Saturday the past number of months. They did months of training, but now let's see what happens. If C Turbo can prove he's 100% here. Ooh. Good combo right there from Tanya. Nice rising tackle from Terry Bogard in the other corner. Ramon, nice kick. It. Well, looking good right now. Bogard has level 3. Burning knuckles from Terry. Terry going for the A groove special. Nice double surface combo. Good teamwork. And a drop kick from Ramon. Good move. Rising. Caught in the rising tackle, idiot. Ramon and Terry doing a pretty good job right now. As a Hall of Famer and Legendary Wolf, a nice round one. Alright, round two. Hero spin from Terry Bogard. Nice move. Power Gazer, nice move by Terry Bogard. A lot of kicks from Li-Mei. Li-Mei, the part of Bad Girls Club. Here we go. Terry going for the A Groove special. Nice power dunk, nearly taking out Tanya. There goes Tanya. And Li-Mei, down to Li-Mei now, part of the Bagels Club. Ramon missed that grapple. Nice takedown to Li-Mei. Nice burning knuckles. Nice rising tackle. Another rising tackle again for Terry Bogard. Is this to be it for Li-Mei? That's it! There we go. Good job, guys. There you go. And the Hall of Famer, the Legendary Wolf, with a very... Even though they're not officially partners, but just for now... Just get rid of these bad girls once and for all, just for the time being, or just get redemption. That's what it's called, redemption. Yeah. So far, so good. We're doing really good. Let's keep up the good work. Okay. Well, that's a good 2-0 before I get interrupted like the 50th time. Thank you for watching, and hopefully my rage will be better off this recording and with full of rage and full of momentum and full of redemption. Because we're gonna get you back, infantry. We're not done yet. We shall be back in a minute, folks. Stay tuned on the Azure Blaze, and we'll see you all next time. Blaze on!